Yeah, that's where we got the blacksmiths. Don't need to go in there. This place isn't in the shroud. It's up here. Another spark. Right. Large six in a shroud with a town over there. I'm guessing these are bandits. Anymore? Shroud Survivor Flask, plus 2 maximum time in the shroud. Fireball 1, staff charges, healing channel staff charges. But do we want to try, I mean, we took sneak attack, there's a whole reason for that. Or we just kill him. Where's the other guy? I think he was up here. Cold reception. We've arrived at Rookmore, finally out of the Shrouded Lands. It was a difficult journey from the mountains. I hope for a field hospital here, but there's almost nothing. I must take matters into my own hands, as I did at the front. I'll set up a camp in Woodguard. Frozen Core Wand. Take it, dummy. Where's that guy? Metal scraps. Huh. Looks at it. That is messing with textures. All the textures look stupid. It's set to quality, though. See, because look at the texture of that chest. It's like it's not finished. And that's just a noticeable frame rate hit. We set it to auto. Maybe set it to quality. I don't think I've remember if it does that for the chests or if it was just that one. Let's go back here and look at this one. Alright, wasn't there one in here? No, not here. Give me your berries. Same with this one. Right, I'll have to play with this some more later. Who? What? What? You say your name was David? I bring a torch with me, I did. Oh, hey. He's looking this way. I don't think I can sneak around him. Maybe I can sneak through there. Elixir, a flood of woe. It's a formula I do not quite grasp. Sophisticated beyond imagination, I'm not surprised to know what the source of this recipe is otherworldly. Created from the flesh of these tiny, delicate fungi growing deep beneath the earth, it grants power. Yet when I look at this flask, worry fills my heart. This will never be a cure. This will always be a weapon. Perhaps the ancients wanted to hide this for a reason. Yeah, we've got a few of these. Alright, let's see if this works. Let's do this guy. I guess you could have snuck in this way too. That was pretty much it, wasn't it? That means I have to get back up there. I don't know about cutting through this shroud. Explore it later. Goodness. There's an elixir well here. I didn't quite want to do it yet. Wanted to see if we can get out on the other side of here and find a waypoint. Dude. You're stuck in a hole. That is not coming out. That's just connecting to a different one. I want to come. How am I facing? I sense good fortune. Salt lines every godforsaken cliff. It fills the air, turns rum to brine. And yet I can taste it. There's something waiting for me here. I feel it in the deep rocks. A vibration upon my fingertips, a pulse, the same twitch I feel for drawing an ace. I know it well. A buzz to snap my streak of misery. Good fortune, finally. Okay, you got me up here. There we go. Out of the shroud. Into the shroud. Out of the shroud. No, that's not what I did. Right. Finally, where I wanted to go. I am hoping there's a waypoint over here. Yay, waypoint. Thank you. Alright, now we can explore. See, this chest is fine. I don't know what it was with the other ones. Okay, there's a level 3 something over there. Rubble. Corn cob probably for planting later, maybe? that stuff just breaks down into fiber. Stop doing that. I'm trying to pick stuff up. They're glowing. Because of the shroud, maybe? Died to it. Yay, I can see again. Kind of.